Look, I am not about experimental design test hacks, but I get that it scares people. I can't lie. It scares me too, a little bit. But I'm going to share a trick that won't get you off the hook from studying this, because you got to be able to visually interpret this stuff. But I am going to give you a little something to put on your whiteboard to help make good discriminations on test questions. So here's the trick. On the whiteboard, write down the 5 designs and how many IVs and DVs that design tests. Now, since you have a lot on your plate, and I'm a very nice lady, I'm going to give you that info now. Well, thank you, Donna. You're welcome, folks. Write this down and memorize it for your whiteboard. Reversal, 1 IV, 1 DV, best for proving stuff. Multiple baseline, 1 IV, 2 or more DVs. This is good for showing the generalization effects of an IV. Multi-element, 2 to 4 IVs, 1 DV. This is good for functional analysis or to compare the efficacy of different treatments. Changing criterion, 1 IV, 1 DV. Good to see if reinforcement criteria is controlling behavior. Now, use this info to rule out options that don't meet these criteria in test questions. I hope that helps.